Welcome to Sonic Tech, the Self-Learners Club. In this video we'll learn how to count blocks with legend in AutoCAD using an AutoCAD Lisp. This program enables the user to record the quantities of a selection or all standard or dynamic blocks in the working drawing. The results of the block count may be displayed at the AutoCAD command line, written to a text or CSV file, or displayed in an AutoCAD table, where available. Upon issuing the command syntax count at the AutoCAD command line, the user is prompted to make a selection of standard or dynamic blocks to be counted by the program. At this prompt, the user may right-click or press Enter to automatically count all blocks in the drawing. Depending on the output setting, the results may then be printed to the AutoCAD command line and displayed in the text window, or the user will be prompted to specify an insertion point for the table, or a file name and location for the text or CSV output file. The program settings may be configured using the count settings command. This command will present the user with a dialog interface through which the data output, table and file headings, displayed columns, sorting field and sort order may each be altered. First, load the Lisp. Enter upload, then choose your Lisp and load it. Add some blocks. Type count to activate the Lisp, then choose your block and specify point for table. Thank you.